Today, we're going to get into the 10 best free online tools for social media marketers. Now, some you might have already heard of, some might be brand new to you, but I promise that every single one of these will help your workflow as a social media manager if you let it. And of course, I'd love to hear your favorites from my own list, but if you've got a totally different list and if you think I'm dead wrong and you've got a totally different idea about your top 10, I'd love to hear about it in the comments. And it might not just help me out, it might actually help out other people in the comments who are looking for suggestions of other tools to check out. So definitely feel free to share your thoughts in the comments. And now let's dive into my top five favorite creative tools first, starting with Canva. As a lot of you here will already know, I use Canva for everything from designing my course guides to designing elements I use in website designs and in email marketing, and of course, all things social media from posts to reels and everything in between. It's a must have for all social media marketers. So if you haven't already checked out Canva, definitely do so. And if you'd like to upskill yourself in the world of Canva, I've also got a best-selling online course on Skillshare that I've popped in the description of the video for you to check out. Next up is CapCut. Personally, I use a mix of different tools to edit and put together my videos, but that can get expensive and complicated, and it's not for everyone. So if you're looking for a simple and free solution for your video editing needs to do some really basic video editing and maybe add some really cool captions and transitions specifically for your TikTok videos and your reels, then CapCut is a great choice. Facebook Ads Library. If you're not already in the habit of drawing inspiration from other brands for your own marketing efforts, you will not make it very far as a marketer. For me, anytime I'm putting together a new campaign, my very first go-to is to head to the Facebook Ads Library. It allows me to see what my clients' competitors are doing, but also just to draw inspiration from brands I admire. Not to mention, if you're ever doing any online shopping, just come here first and search for words like discount, code, or off, and you will usually be able to get yourself a nice little sale price. And that's a really cool life hack. Awesome Screenshot. This free Google Chrome extension is a huge lifesaver, not just for taking full page screenshots of things for inspiration, but also for marking them up and doing screen recordings that you can also mark up in live time and share with clients. You can check out my other video where I cover this tool in great detail, but trust me, it's a must have. Easy GIF. I use Easy GIF a lot for videos on this channel and in my work and in my courses and just about everywhere because it is such an awesome free tool for adjusting videos and turning them into GIFs and cropping and resizing and adjusting and doing so much that you just cannot do with other tools. So if you want to check out Easy GIF in action, make sure to check out my other video where we talk about how to create this kind of beautiful effect that I use for my Skillshare teacher profile and in my social media work. Now let's get into the next five tools, which are all about optimizing your workflow. And the reason this is important is because there's a little bit of a misconception in this industry about how to charge higher rates. Because a lot of the time people think you have to be the best designer, or you have to write the wittiest captions or create the most viral TikToks in order to charge premium rates. Of course, that stuff is important because that stuff potentially gets results. But really, the things that allow freelancers in any industry to charge higher rates and work with higher premium clients is that working with them is seamless. It feels like it's an extension of the business and it feels effortless for business owners. So it allows really busy clients to get more time back in their day to do the things that only they can do because they know they have someone on their team they can trust who's organized and who is going to basically just be an extension of them in this arm of their business. So that's what these next five tools are all about, and hopefully they'll help you just as much as they've helped me. Starting with LastPass. Especially if you're working with clients who have never outsourced anything before, they might just casually write their passwords on sticky notes or send them to you via email. And that is just a huge no-no because cybersecurity is no joke, regardless of the size of the business. People often think, oh, my business isn't large enough to get hacked. That doesn't actually seem to matter. Definitely make sure you're protecting your business and the client's business. And one of my favorite tools for doing this is LastPass. It'll allow your clients to share access to their accounts without you ever actually seeing what the password is if they don't want you to. What that means is that they can essentially revoke your access to their accounts once you finish working with them without them having to go and change 40 different passwords. LastPass also has security checkups and all sorts of things on their premium plan, but their free plan is still really, really robust and definitely worth checking out. The next tool is Scribe. When I was initially getting started as a social media marketer, I was continuously going back and forth with my clients 1,000 times about the same things, which was all about giving me access to their social media accounts and adding payment details and introducing them to my processes and a billion other things that were just coming up again and again until I developed really solid onboarding processes that made it really seamless for my clients to work with me. And Scribe is a really great free tool for putting together step-by-step processes of the things that you have questions about the most that allow you to build this into your onboarding process, and also for clients to refer back to these processes as they continue working with you. And you can check out this other video that's all about how to use Scribe to outsource your own work or how to work with it with your clients as well. The next tool is Asana. Asana is kind of like my project management brain that houses all of my different tasks and ideas and all of the different processes that I have, like the many, many, many steps that it takes me to create each and every YouTube video. And it allows me to have all of my processes in one place and make it really easy for me to follow them and share them with others. Asana also houses my reminders, many files, and also future ideas for the business. And honestly, I've never felt the need to upgrade from their free plan, even though I know they have some really cool options on the paid plan, but their free plan is awesome. The next tool is Notion. While Asana is really great for keeping track of your processes and reminders, it doesn't have the full capabilities that you need for true brainstorming, note-taking, and planning, which is where Notion comes into play. Personally, I've only scratched the surface when it comes to my own Notion workflow, so I'm gonna link you to some other YouTubers who covered this tool in more depth, but I can promise you it's definitely worth checking out. And finally, Google Drive. This is probably a no-brainer, but if you don't already have some sort of cloud storage system like I didn't when I first started freelancing, definitely look into it and do not store more on your computer than you absolutely have to, because things crash, things get stolen, and you might lose months worth of your client work or your own work because you weren't backing things up continuously. So make sure that you look into either Google Drive, which is my preference, but Dropbox also has a great free plan for up to 2 gigs of storage. So those are my top 10 free tools for social media marketers, and one bonus one, which isn't technically free but has a free trial, which is Skillshare. I love teaching marketing on Skillshare to my students, but I'm also constantly learning from other instructors on the platform, including big names in the marketing and content creation space like Gary Vaynerchuk, Rand Fishkin, and MKBHD. Safe to say the fun never stops on Skillshare, so definitely make sure to check it out for yourself. Thank you so much for being here today and watching this video. Let me know what you thought of my suggestions in the comments. And like I said at the beginning, if you've got tool recommendations of your own that you think I should check out and maybe cover in future videos, I'd love to hear about those as well. If you liked the video, please give it a like and subscribe to the channel. Have an awesome rest of your day, and I'll catch you in the next one.